in mind is, if remember I said, if you don't want to help somebody, you don't have to. Except in Quebec, okay? Just remember, in Quebec, there is a law that says anybody that needs help deserves to be helped. But anywhere else in Ontario, British Columbia, Manitoba, you don't have to help a person in Manitoba, okay? Alright, so when you see somebody lying down on the ground, okay, we, the first aid, we want to help the person. What is the first thing we do? Okay, so Mark says, look around. Okay. So what are we looking around? We're looking around for hazards. If it's not safe to approach, we do not approach. Okay. So, for example, if there's a fire, if you smell gas, then you do not approach. But you can still call 911. Okay. Once it's safe for you to approach, I want you to approach casualty. I want you to kneel. No, don't help me, do not help me. You can call 911, but do not do anything else. However, if a person is unconscious and they cannot reply, can we help them?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, and that's called implied consent. If a person is unconscious by law, they have implied consent to help the casualty. Does anybody remember another situation? Will we have implied consent?
An unattended minor.
Perfect.
Sorry?
Unattended minor.
Perfect. See, notice Mark says, notice Mark says unattended child. Because if it's a child, even if it's a child, by the way, remind me what the age of a child is?
1 to 8.
Okay. So if a child has a guardian or a parent, you ask consent from the parent. But if it's unattended, if the child is alone, you have implied consent. Okay. However, if the child is kicking and screaming, stand by, and then if they start kicking and screaming, then you can help. Okay, so you ask for consent, and the last thing you're doing is you're checking responsiveness, or you don't get it.
Let's practice this.
Hey, are we okay? I'm the first aider.
I'm the first aider.
Can I help you?
Yeah.
Okay, so if the person cannot respond, what's the next step?
Help them.
Okay, but one more thing, very, very important you need to do.
Call 911.
Perfect.
Check their pulse?
No.
No.
You gotta call 911. As soon as a person is not responsive, call 911. If the person responds and can say, I don't feel good, no need to call 911 yet. But as soon as the person is not responsive, you must call 911.